キラだから。
What's going on YouTube? AyoKRob here, back with another video. Today we'll be reacting to sad anime TikTok compilations. Now I know there's a lot of animes out there that we watch where there's a sad moment and it's just destroyed us. Tears rolling down our eyes, or if y'all too cool to cry, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got a little, you know, your eyes are sweating, you know what I'm saying? That type of deal. Let me know in the comment section down below, what is your favorite anime or manga sad moment? Thank y'all so much for the endless support that y'all have been showing. Thank y'all to all the new subscribers and the old subscribers. Thank y'all so much for joining the family, for real. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Much love. Without further ado though, we're gonna jump right into this reaction. So I'm gonna assume, because this is a sad anime TikTok compilation, there are spoilers, so yeah, watch at your own risk, you feel me, if y'all don't want spoilers. And yeah, let's jump right in. I swear though, bro, if the first clip is something crazy, if the first clip is something sad, bro, I don't know how I'm gonna react to it, bro. I don't know. Let's see. You really know how to make me cry. The first clip that you put on here is Ace, bro. This is the first clip that you thought to put was Ace. All my One Piece fans, y'all understand, bro. Y'all get it. Let's keep it going. You give me those ocean eyes. Like, bro, why the? I can't relive that again, bro. I cannot relive seeing that again, bro. I can't, bro. Oh no! No, bro. Nah, bro. This is how. I don't know. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way. Bro, they gonna have some crazy clips in here, y'all. I'm sorry, bro, but we gotta go through this together. We gotta get through this together, bro. Dirty. Pain may have actually killed Jiraiya Sensei, but if you look deeper, then one could even say that this disordered shinobi world created pain and killed Jiraiya. Hold on now. Minato was spitting right there for a minute. I'm not gonna lie, he was spitting. Definitely was spitting. Instead of trying to maintain, same things that a blow bitch my frame. My brain can't fathom what that hate. He say, she say, how about me say, get a V say, headed to the other. I never seen this anime. Never seen it. Don't know what it's about. We lose. Tokyo Ghoul. Oh we my God, bruh. We conform and we make others conform. We do nothing. Oh but my goodness. Take what we can and fight not to lose more than we must. But as hard as we Tokyo fight, Ghoul, y'all, was like my first anime I ever watched. I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. Loved by will if die. We really keeping it in a buck. No matter what. It's my first someday anime right be here. Forgotten. To live is to be unhappy. Futile. Even so, small and grotesque as I am, short and cruel as this life may be, I still claw forward. I still search for beauty. Because it's worth it to keep choosing.
To keep choosing.
To keep being chosen.
Facts, bro. Facts, bro. You know what I'm saying? Killing it. Yeah. You hear that? Bro is killing on the piano though. He in that. You know what I'm saying? He's going crazy. Oh no! Oh no! You gotta prepare me for that, bro. You gotta have like a warning or something, like 3-2-1 countdown before you do something like that to me. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. It's because I am Kira.
Kira dakara.
Whoa. Oh my goodness, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't ready for all this, bro. I'm just going, you know what I'm saying? This is crazy. This is insane. We could have had it. These two right here, when back in 05, bro, when I was watching Naruto for real, bro, these two right here were my favorite in the entire anime at that point, bro. At that point, these two were like my favorite characters. And I thought they were going to be like the long-term characters, bro. Hell nah. Nah. They got rid of them in one arc, my boy. You feel me? And it's like, I was getting so accustomed to them. And I was like enjoying their characters so much. And then like, that's when I figured out that anime don't really care about your feelings for real. Because they will kill off your favorite character like that, bro. They don't care. They do not care, bro. That's when I knew anime was brutal. Anime and manga, they're brutal. That's when I found out, bro. When they killed my favorite character. When they killed off my favorite characters, bro. That's crazy. Now that's crazy. I was so hurt, bro. I was hurt. A little kid, bro. Imagine me, a little kid, bro. When I saw this, bro, I was bawling. Tears just like, bro. It was bad. Hold on, y'all. But anybody who's not up to date with Chainsaw Man, this right here is a spoiler. A spoiler. Let me say it louder for y'all. A spoiler. So skip forward if y'all don't want to see this. You feel me? If y'all already know what's gonna happen, feel free to, you know what I'm saying? Carry on. What's up? Bang. You know what I'm saying? Bang. Bang. You feel me? Bang. Oh. That was actually two spoilers in one. That's crazy. Dang. Hey, is this Berserk? Okay, get your bag, $49.99, get an extra 10% discount using the discount code. Okay, link in description, check out now. Yo, I had a link in the description for y'all if y'all want to check out the compilation for real, you know what I'm saying? Is this a Studio Ghibli movie? So peaceful. Oh, and it goes to bro. What I was just saying looks so peaceful, and y'all just hit me with this. Y'all hit me with the comic a kill. Y'all hit me right here, bro. Right here, bro. I'm still not over this. I'm still not over that anime, bro. Damn, bro. Y'all killing me with that. I want to be a kinder and gentler person. Bro. I want to be
a stronger person. Yeah, that's facts though. That's facts. That's something I'm trying to like adopt. You know what I'm saying? Vinland Saga really changed my perspective on a lot of stuff, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, man. I'm living real stoic lately. I've been on my stoic journey. Dang, she wrote. Oh. Ugh. Yeah. Hey. You know what I'm saying? Dang. Bro jumped off the cliff for it? Hey, that's gotta be some real love then. I ain't gonna lie, you jumped off a cliff for a ring. Gotta be some love behind that. Shoot. Dang. You know what's so crazy too about this? Like, Aaron knew. Like, he knew what was gonna happen to this kid right here, bro. Like, this kid was going to die. Like, this kid was definitely going, like, imagine, like, you already know the future. You already know people's fates and all that. And you sitting here in front of this kid and you're like, dang, this is an innocent kid that's really about to get pieced up, bro. Like, this kid is really about to become a pancake. Like, this is actually crazy. That's wild to think about, bro. That's wild to really think about. Shoot, I'll be crying too. What the heck? If I knew for a fact that I'd be killing, murder, bro, I'll be murdering hella kids, bro. Shoot, innocent people, I'll be feeling the same way. Like, what?
He accepted disgrace in the place of honor and hatred in the place of love.
And yet, ain't no way you put this in here, bro. Still
died with a smile on his face.
Oh my God, you are killing me. You killing me with this one. No. Demons. And when bro was like, my brother is not like me. Oh my God. Are they gonna put that in here? I swear, if they say my, if he says the line, I'm gonna pass out, bro. No. What? No, stop. 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 If it's the ace death again, bro, no. Please don't show it to me again. I've had enough. I've seen it too many times, bro. Please, just give me a break, bro. Give me a break. Oh my Lord. Y'all are killing me, bro. Yo, go ahead, just stab him, yo. Bro.
Wait, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'll stop, I promise.
What?
No, stop what? Say it right.
I'll stop trying to kill myself. When it
hurts, but it hurts so. Hey, look. Real talk though. If there's anybody out there that's watching this right now that has ever had like thoughts of just like ending their life or anything like that and just thinking that their life is meaningless, I just want to be the one to say, bro, that your life is not meaningless at all, bro. Like, I feel like everyone on this planet is here with a purpose. And I think that a lot of people just have to find their purpose. It's like a lot of times, bro, it's not really there in your face to like, you know what I'm saying, to tell you this is what you have to do in life. But I feel like that's a part of the journey. That's what life is. Life is really a journey, you know what I'm saying, of self-finding. Or like, you know what I'm saying, like, it's not really too much of, a lot of things aren't going to be handed to you. You know, some people do get their stuff handed to them, but like a lot of people, they're really struggling. And it's like, you know, there are people out there that love you, even though you feel like you're alone in life and whatever. I just want to be the one to say, bro, I appreciate every single one of y'all. Like, regardless how you feel, regardless of your situation right now that you're dealing with, I appreciate every single one of y'all highly. And I know for a fact that there are people out there who appreciate y'all just as much as well, if not more. You know what I'm saying? So Yeah, keep on fighting. You know, we all in this together. Love y'all so much. And yeah, take care of yourselves for real. Take care of yourselves. Y'all mental and mentally and physically take care of yourselves. Goofy ass walk, boy. That's a goofy walk. Bro, seeing sad anime TikTok compilations and drinking hot coffee at the same time, do not mix, bro. I am sweating. I am sweating, bro. It's actually bad. I need to go get in like a cold shower or something. Have I seen this anime? Wait, why does this anime look so familiar? Devilman Crybaby, oh snap. Yo, hey, if y'all have not seen this anime, y'all need to go check this out, bro. It's really good, bro. It's really good. I think it's on Netflix or something like that, if I remember correctly, but... yeah, y'all need to go check that out for real, because I feel like a lot of people enjoy this one. Dang. Yeah, I actually enjoyed the anime. I was actually messing with that. I thought it was going to be for a Netflix anime, but like it wasn't. It really wasn't, though. I was actually messing with Tokyo Ghoul again. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, bro. They have me lit all of my old, like, sad moments, bro. You're so close. It's just you and saying you can't leave Bonri. Bro, is this when she was... bro, she was talking smack about Bonri and Bonri heard and, like... she tried to, like... she tried to, like, fix it or something? Yup.
No, I don't like him at all. Not even a little.
That's so, like... that's like the wrong time. He heard that at the wrong time, bro. That's bad. That's bad timing. That is such bad timing, bro. Dang, bro. It's alright, Bonri. Wait. What is this? Killing with the soundtracks though. I'm about to get copyrighted up that. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get copyrighted so much on this video, it's gonna be crazy. Yeah, no, okay. Oh. No. Wait. Is this the one where the kids died? Don't tell me, bro. This is killing me, bro. Like, high key, this is killing me. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. This is a good compilation, though. Shout out Uchiha Boy for the compilation, for real.
Dang. You still asleep or something? That's kind of just a doofus. Oh.
What? Dang, bro, through the chest? Yeah, she gone, bro. How do I tell you? Bro, y'all gotta stop showing me this one. Stop showing me this, bro. I'm still not over this. Stop showing me this. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. I'm never gonna live this down, but like, I'm never going to get over this one, bro. I'm never gonna get over these deaths, bro. Let me tell you. When I see you again.
Like, what?
A lot of anime that I have not seen. That's crazy. I be finding some new stuff every time I do these, bro. It's so, I love that. R.I.P. Jiraiya, man. Real, bro. That's the, bro, that's a death that I did not expect, this Jiraiya, bro. They really got me with that one. Oh my gosh, bro. If he wasn't sick though, he would have gave Sasuke the work. But this was a part of the plan though, bro. That's what a lot of people gotta understand too. It's like, yeah, he could have, you know what I'm saying, whacked Sasuke, but he needed Sasuke for it. He needed Sasuke to understand. That's what he needed to do. Yeah, that's what he needed to do.
Bro,
how many times do I have to relive this? How many times, bro? I get it. I understand. Dang, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
There y'all have it, folks. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all so much for watching. If y'all did enjoy the video, please do like, share, and subscribe. I will have the link of the compilation in the description down below. Thank y'all so much for watching. I highly appreciate every single one of y'all. Thank y'all to all the new subscribers and the old subscribers. I appreciate y'all so much. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Stay cheerful, stay motivated, and stay blessed, y'all. Love y'all so much. Take care.
Peace.